We'll do a quick unboxing of the Apexi intake. I've had one of these before. There's a reason for this video, and you'll find out a bit later. Tape is still sealed. Open it. This is what you should see. A previous one I ordered had a white box to the side here with everything in it. That wasn't right, and that's also going to come to the point of my video. So be careful buying your Apexi filters on eBay, because you may end up getting a fake. What you're looking at here is a legitimate Apexi filter on the left and a fake Apexi filter on the right. First thing I just talked about, the real one came with a nice cardboard that surrounded it. The fake one came in a box within the same OEM box, so it looked real, but it had this dual box. First thing you look at is the height. The OEM filter is taller, maybe an inch, a little less. Next thing you look at is the words. Power intake, dual funnel air cleaner, same thing. The real one. The fake one, power intake funnel air cleaner, power intake produced by Apexera. That's the fake right there. You can also tell the next step, the red here is very smooth, very attached. The red here, you can even see with the light, it's all scratchy. It's not a solid red, that's another fake. Next thing you're going to see on the real one, look at how smooth the plastic on the bottom of those pleats is. Very smooth. The fake one has ripples and bumps. It's sloppy all the way along the bottom. That's how you can tell. Next, we flip them over. A true Apexi is going to have real nice brass studs, all looking exactly the same. Nice offset. No plastic in the way, notice. Then you come to the fake. You got a botched plastic right there, see that? And you have a wide, nice brass there. These are a lot thinner, weaker. So you have the brass completely covered up, and here you have another glitch. It's all covered up. It's another part of the fake. One thing I just noticed, might as well show you too, the point in here. This is the fake. It even looks like it might be rubbed a little in the bottom. It's not that pointy. The Apexi is a dead cone. Nothing at all. So those are the differences. That's how you can tell if you got a fake or a real Apexi. Forgot one last thing. You will have your numbers at the bottom. You can't really see it. 2000-0220. And you will have made in Korea, which they are all made in Korea from what I read. The fake one, no writing at all. There you have it. Watch out for the fake air filters.